Welcome to Cal. It's Monday, November 27, 2017, and this is your welcome back. I'm Brennan.
And I'm Florence, making this the best Monday back from Thanksgiving in the history of BTV. Now to announcements.
GSA will be meeting at NT106 today during homeroom. Contact Hunter King with any questions.
French Club will be meeting Thursday, 11:30, during homeroom in the multipurpose room D205. Please make sure you have your materials ready for the display of Toussaint's and Armistice Day. See Miss Ball with any questions for printing needs.
Let's break to weather today with...
Oh, hey, what's up, guys? Hope you had a fantastic break. Hope the turkey was nice and everything like that. But it's time to get back to the weather. So, today it's going to be sunny, high at 53, low 42. Tomorrow it's going to be sunny as well, high at 59. Low of 34. And then Wednesday, finally, it's going to be sunny, unfortunately. High of 47, low of 34. That's it, Barons. Hope you had a good day. Hope you keep having a good day. Keep on keeping on.
Tryouts for Winter Guard are November 29th and 30th in the DHS Commons. Winter Percussions tryouts are coming up on November 29th, November 30th, and December 1st. Contact Randy Lundish with any questions.
The Art League will be hosting semi-formal on Saturday, December 9th from 8 p.m. to 11 p.m. The theme this year will be Bohemian Ball. Tickets will be on sale during all lunches. This is open to all students. Tickets will be $15 a piece, and I still don't have a date.
Yep. Now for lunch.
Hey, Barons, welcome back today on a Monday right here at the high school. I hope everybody had a great Thanksgiving and plenty to eat. So for lunch today, we're going to start things out with pulled pork with baked beans, beef tacos with refried beans, breakfast. Hey, if you haven't had your breakfast yet today right here at the high school, with scrambled eggs, sausage links, French toast, and hash browns. And to top things off, pizza. And if you need a kick this week, right here you go. Kick her off. Right here at the high school. So have a great day. We'll see you tomorrow.
Come on, come on, let's make lunch.
If you're bringing a guest form must be picked up and approved prior to purchasing the ticket. The form is a student's and guest's responsibility to complete in a timely manner. The form must be completed by the guest school first before DHS administration will consider it, and the form must be approved before a guest ticket may be purchased. Guest request form deadline is this Friday. For any further questions, please contact Ms. McNulty.
Attention all students taking the SAT at Carroll on Saturday, December 2nd. Please be advised that no cell phones will be permitted at the testing center. This is a change in practice from testing administrations. Students should leave their cell phones at home or in their vehicle. Failure to comply with this policy will result in the dismissal from the test and cancellation of student scores.
There were a plethora of sports action over the week, extended weekend. DeKalb went 3-2 to start the season at Homestead for the battle for the belt Saturday.
DeKalb fell to Homestead and Yorktown before rebounding with three straight wins over Wayne, Northside, and Connersville.
Individually, Lucas Roller placed the Barons with the perfect 5-0 record on the day, including three victories by fall and two by forfeit. Wesley Stafford, Jackson Lee, Ryan Eddy, Carter Miller, J.D. Shear all posted winning records on the day.
The Barons are back at the mat at home Thursday against Huntington North and will host the DeKalb JV Invitational Saturday.
Girls basketball fell to Northrop 68-34 on Friday. Leah Brown led the scorers with 11, followed by 10 from Addison Ruby and 5 from Allison Marlowe. Marlowe and Ruby also paced the Barons on the board with 5 and 4 respectively.
Boys basketball opened their season with a loss to Northside on Wednesday last week, but rebounded with a dominating performance over the boys from Butler on Saturday.
Over the break, boys and girls Barons swim team competed at the Goshen Penta meet and versus Concordia Lutheran. There were first place finishers from Jack Skidmore and Sarah Platt. The 200 IM record was broken by Jack Skidmore, and the 100 breast record was broken by Sarah Platt.
Have a great week, DeKalb. I'm Clarence.
And I'm Brennan, saying once the toothpaste is out of the tube, it's hard to get it back in. It really is.
It really is.
I need to just, like, talk. Yeah.